The closet where they come in through the back door, and here's your coat.
Yeah.
They've got their, two different air conditioning systems running through this area, so. One goes straight through exposed spiral, and then the other one turns them down to feed air for this hallway area.
How many RCMP is it intended that would be working in this building?
It's about, roughly about 10, in that area. We're actually part of a project called the attachment, right? And so the maintenance, this is part of the issue, we had our own attachment here, and the RCMP is back to the time of the they consolidate for us there. So sometimes we are consolidating the seashell. So part of the issue for us is getting coverage, they're all put on the seashell. So putting the cell here, the one that is existing building is. That's right. We're kind of hoping ahead of 10 years when we're going to have to provide this separate attachment ourselves.
It will be your police building.
It will be our police building and hopefully fully paid for by the federal government, the provincial government.
The way things are going, it'll end up being our local tax